Let's do this. I'm gonna try not to look like a slob. I think I need to turn the brightness down.
Yeah, that's better.
This is the third time I've tried filming this video. I need to get it together. Okay. Hi, I'm Kate, and I'm a writer. So, here we go. I've written and self-published 2 books. I just graduated high school. I'm 18 years old. What else can I tell you? Yeah. I'm basically doing this because if I want to be a full-time writer, it probably makes a little bit of sense for me to put myself out there and tell people about my books, especially if I want them to read them. Yeah. So that's why we're here. I guess to start off, I'll just tell you a little bit about me. I just graduated high school, like, 3 days ago. It's Saturday. I graduated on Thursday, so three days ago. I'm going to college in the fall, and I'm hoping to major in English with a concentration in creative writing. So my first book, I self-published it sophomore year of high school. I think it went up on Amazon on August 1st of 2016. I wrote it freshman year and sophomore year. I wrote it. It's called Keeper, the Book of Aeon. I self-published through CreateSpace, and it took me like a year and a half to write it and get everything done. And then I worked really hard and got the money to be able to do the editing and the book cover, which is gorgeous, by the way. I still can't believe that this is my book cover. Keeper is about a girl named Elizabeth, and she finds this boy, and he's holding like this really tattered journal on the street in the middle of the night. And so she takes him in, and she like starts thinking about that journal, and it ends up a little bit down the road. It ends up taking her into this fantasy world called Aeon. And when she gets there, she learns that there's a villain named the Night Rider, and nobody knows who he is, nobody knows what he looks like, because he like wears this shroud. Basically, he's after the crown. He is after the royal family and like is trying to get at them for years. So her job, she's like tasked with taking care of them and protecting them. Keeper, the Book of Aeon. It's on Amazon right now. You can get it if you want. You should go buy it. My second book is called September. It's totally unrelated. It was put on Amazon in January. So just January of this year. September, this one, I took this picture and I'm very proud of it. So you should go buy this one too. September is about 4 high school friends in their senior year of high school. September is a girl, not a month. So September Jones is the only girl in this group of friends. It's her, her friend Reed, Mark, and Jack. Reed is the one who narrates the story. Reed is like in love with her pretty much. He doesn't know it until like halfway through, but he's in love with her and you can pretty much tell. Reed tells her story kind of, but it's more about him than it is her. It's really, I don't know. I thought it was interesting, but I'm the writer, so you can't really take my word for it. It really takes into account how all 4 of their lives are changing as she prepares to leave. September is a contemporary fiction, teen fiction, young adult fiction, kind of somewhere in the middle. I'm really proud of it, and it's on Amazon now, so you can go look that up and buy it too. Yeah, so I've self-published 2 books. My work in progress right now is Keeper, The Blood Revolution, which is the second book to Keeper. Hopefully I'll be able to write most of that this summer, and then maybe get it published next year. So fingers crossed, because I really want it done. So that's me. I don't really know what else to say. Yep. Okay. All right, that's all I have for this. I'm planning on putting up more videos. I don't know when, but I needed to get a start on it. So there we go. Consider it started. Okay.